Hey guys, Ninja Brian here, and today we're gonna be making another video, but this is gonna be 50v50. Yeah, I forgot, today was Fortnite Friday, so I have to make a Fortnite video. No. What? I love that emote. Man. Like a ballooning while railing, but. What? I didn't put, like, only on a squad because, I'm like in a party. So you guys should be able to hear me. Wait. I gotta look at the audio settings. Where we jump into, I guess. Let's jump where no one's jumping. That's the best thing to do. So I think I shall land at Archie. I mean, it's a good idea. So let's go. Landing at Archie Acres. None of our team is landing there. So we got this whole place to ourselves. Which is amazing. Lots of people must have been like freaking in the circle now. Right now. Yeah. The whole team is like, oh, my whole team is in prison. I mean, that's kind of smart. So you can get a weapon from there. Now I'm gonna start easy. I'm gonna go from far and then enter. I can't believe the storm does 10 damage though. Like, that's like a endgame storm. Look how much ammo this gives you. Like, I like that. You get a scar very easily. Also. Which I also like that. Main shields. I mean, this is like... Storm is like slow, so... Should be able to loot Archie with good weapons at the end. Gonna drink the shields when we're about to leave. So yeah. We're gonna pick up so many campfires. Okay, let's drink this up. For now, we can't see the circle. We're good. I mean, storm, sorry. We're good, we're good. Okay. Right now we got an SMG. Not bad. Let's go. 50v50 is fun, guys. I have played it already. It's amazing. It's a good game. Yeah. It looks like there's only like pistols right now. The chest is the one that gives you the best things. Still, we can't see a glimpse of the storm. Surprisingly. Look how much ammo we already have in this SMG. Pretty neat. I don't really know what to say. Like, I'm pretty much speechless, but, yeah. Nothing right here. Or nothing that I want. Still can't see a glimpse. Which is like, wow. Okay, I thought we were gonna get a scar. Yeah, we're using burst for now, I know. One of the worst things ever. Wait, what did I drop? Oh, that's fine. So, if it was a shotgun or something, then... Yep. Alright. There we go. There. Nothing. Just gonna keep the tactical. Because I normally use pump, but I gotta get used to, you know, attacks. Okay, now we can start seeing the storm. I think that's like the last thing we need here. Let's go over here. Let's see what's up. Purple SMG and a chest. Perfect. Yeah, I'm gonna just switch that out. I know, that was a stupid switch. But we got a shield potion, cool one. We're using the impulse for this. Oh, when it does that sound, it's like the storm is gonna go slightly faster. Look, this like tiny little tree, I'm probably gonna get 56. Okay, that's gonna be that's a launch pad. That's not like a coverage or anything. That's a launch pad. So I'm gonna go for that. I know it's a launch pad for sure. Because I know it's a launch pad. See? My team gonna jump, fly. Knew it. I knew it. For now we got pretty good things that we can use. Of course, we're gonna launch pad. We're probably gonna land around Dusty. So, yeah, pretty good place to go for now. 4 more minutes and into like the storm is in this circle. Oh, look at the comet, guys! It's like already coming in into the atmosphere. Well, also, this game, okay, for sure, if you have more teammates, you're most likely gonna win. Unless that guy is like really good, then they're gonna win. But like, we have 43, they have 36. So there's a high chance that we're gonna win due to like more people. Okay, this rock's here. Gotta mine this real quick. Let's go. Yeah, circle's coming here, so I don't know if I should destroy this. I mean, I don't know, to be honest. Yeah, we're probably gonna land around the Dusty. I'm gonna try to go to retail. Alright. Let's go. Oh no, it's gonna be Dusty. It's gonna be a Dusty land. Man. Sucks. I'm gonna go over here. Keep running. Well, imagine how much the containers give you. I mean, probably not too much, because that will be like very OP, I guess. So it's understandable, you know, it only gives you 61. You know, it is what it is, you know. Okay, storm is coming in. I don't know any place they place a launch pad on. I mean, it will be greatly appreciated if, like, one of us just placed one. Trap up ahead. Not bad. Scars are, like, more, like, common now. Same thing as blue ARs. Like, in this circle, there must be, like, over 10 supply drops. As you guys can see right there. Yeah. You hear that? What was that? That was weird. Oh yeah, if you get knocked down, you lose 10 health. If you get into the storm, you also lose 10. So like, I don't like that, you know? For now, it looks promising that we're gonna win. When it got trapped in campfire. Heard that shot. more supply drops. See those enemies over there? Oh, you see this guy? Anyway. Oh man. Oh no. I entered the battle zone. Whoa, that's unfair, man. That's so unfair. Oh bro, I regret going there. See, it says be careful crossing the dotted line in enemy territory. And that's what I did. Dang it. Okay, so I guess we're gonna go now to, I don't know. Maybe we can go, I mean, we can go into the circle. Since there's gonna be around 30 to 60 people there. Okay, I'm gonna land greasy. Nice. Oh god, our team is already picking right there. We can land right here, right? Go there. Cause we're gonna be the first ones in the circle. So I can land greasy, right? And if I land greasy, I can just enter, you know. Because I'm going to be enemy territory, which is dangerous. Or should I go shifty? I'm confused. Should I go shifty? Actually, I'm going to this house. Probably going to be safest point for now. Anybody trying to do a quest in Shifty, you're screwed. Or, you know, it's gonna be good for you. Hand cannon. Ooh, we got the new minigun, man. Let's go. Let's see how good this thing is. Another one! Wow. LOL! Ha ha ha! Sucker! Ooh. Run. It's us. I see the same thing. Throw la 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 la. Like, I'm trying to play a Fortnite game and everybody's like, what? La 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 la. Okay, last match and then we end it. Yeah, go play with your Legos. Okay, go play Roblox. Gotta become friendly with these 10-year-olds. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys later. Bye.